You a crib now? What the f***? That shit crazy. You about to play in the snow? Oh, you fell? Oh, shit. Oh, you fell. Oh, my God. You hurt yourself. Damn.
Hi, YouTube, fam. My teacher, All-Star, man. I'm back in the hood. Y'all, I gotta tell y'all about this funny situation that happened the other day, bro. It almost went horribly wrong, but it didn't. So that's why I'm here to talk about it today. Say, I remember when my friends Adati and AKJ made a diss track on The Hood Stars. Well, that diss track got some people really, really mad. So mad that a kid on Discord had to send me death threats. And I'm gonna show you guys what happened after that. It was so stupid and crazy at the same time, like, but it was funny to me. Like, man, let me just go ahead and show you guys. So anyways, I get a message from this kid named OTG Low. He says, leave bro name out y'all diss songs, bitch, or come to Chicago and catch smoke, bitch. I'll kill you, you dumbass. Come to Chicago, let's see, bitch. Then I just sent a gif saying that's some funny shit. He said, I ain't even playing with you. Come look at me face to face. Let's see if I'm playing. I'm smoking your family members too, bitch. I told him, you funny as hell. Stay in school, G. I didn't try to call, bruh. I said, let me hear you talk that shit on call. Add me up so I can group you with my niggas that you say you're gonna smoke. The reason I said this is because he started messaging hella people in 3K saying he was gonna smoke them, bro. So he was gonna smoke all my homies. That's what he's saying. He said, you a B YouTuber. You gonna record that bit. I ain't stupid, boy. Now make a nigga meet up and I'll show you how I get down. B-boy. And then I said, nah, let's call since you tough, bro. I wanna see you on that same energy. He said, y'all ass made diss songs but don't want to beef. I said, why you being scared to call? He said, you were recording and posted. I know y'all YouTube niggas. Oh God, he knows YouTube niggas, bro. We gonna make everything a content, bro. He said, meet up with me, you gonna hear it in your face. He said he GDK and he said he gonna shoot any goofy that I send to him. Then I tried to call him again, he didn't answer, bro. He then sends me a video saying he's smoking my granny. I don't know what this is, bro. I got the Kodak chain from Walmart for real. Y'all, this the kid that won't smoke with me. He gonna smoke everybody in 3K over a Roblox beef. But anyways, y'all, let's continue, bruh. He said they gonna bury you if you keep talking. Stop trying to record my voice, I ain't finna speak. I said, hop in mic and talk crazy, bruh. He said, fat ass, you in Chicago? What's up with it? I said, nobody recording your ass. I'm just trying to see if you gonna bring that same energy. He said, do some. I said, I got people in Chicago, but nobody wasting time with the internet troll. He said, all this is no action. Send your people. So at this point, y'all, I'm like, why not, y'all? I got friends in Chicago that I'll probably troll with them. I know this is gonna be hella funny for content. Nothing serious can happen, you know what I'm saying? Two shot savages in a group call, but nah, deadass, I ain't want nothing to happen. I just wanted my bro to troll him. But anyway, let's go ahead and continue, bro.
I know this nigga, he talked to me earlier. I saw his selfie, so I was laughing at his selfie. I'm saying, what the f*** you doing acting like this?
Was he on mic?
I joined the VC, he joined the VC, then we started talking. So he said, you sound like you from Chicago too. Then he left. I'm not trying to get him killed for real, but I can shut up his ass or some shit.
Nah, bro. Bro, as y'all can see, man, them Chicago niggas is different, bro. They is different. I didn't want anything to happen, bro. I am a YouTuber, bro. I do not condone violence, bro. But yeah, I had looked at a Reddit Lux server and I did notice he was posting pictures in there. But anyways, I was in the chat. I was like, yo, my stepper in here, join up. By the way, guys, he's just not my stepper. He's just my friend from Chicago. I said, he in Chicago. And then the dude types in the chat, B, you won't do shit either. F your dead mans. And then my friend says, where you stay? My fingers hurt. Can't be typing. Join the VC. Y'all, they had posted his Instagram in the chat and I was dying, bro. I was laughing for like 10 minutes, bro. I was laughing for like 10 minutes straight. I swear to God, bro. Like, I wasn't sure if this Instagram page was even real, bro. I think this is the picture right here that had me dying, bro. It just, this picture is funny as hell, bro. Like, why, bro? I was really sitting here thinking, like, is this page fake? Like, why is bro picture so damn blurry, bro? Let's go ahead and listen to his song real quick. You know, he got a little audio right here.
Pain in my body might pop me a vent. When get out that vent. Dump two shots, you know you here.
Yo, why did somebody tag Jack Harlow and Anxiety, bro?
Yeah, how you said that you love me, but you ain't really mean it. My killers ain't.
That nigga, bro, he having mad fun with the auto-tune, bro.
Still too many losses, promised I won't lose no more. Got my mama kicked out the crib, was trying to sell some dope.
Wait, what? You got your mama kicked out the crib? That boy said he got his mama kicked out the crib for selling dope. Why would you sell dope at your mama crib, bro?
Cause all them losses, mama, I got you with a new home. I told my brother if he needs support, just let me know.
Y'all, man, listen, bro, I want y'all to go to this dude page and I want y'all to spam it. I don't even want y'all to say anything negative. I want y'all to troll this dude. His name's Zalo. I want y'all to do this. Go to this page and say, hey, Lolo. We gonna call this nigga Lolo. Lolo Savage. Say anything with Lolo in it. Just go on this nigga page and troll him, bro. I'm gonna have his link in the video description. I said, join the call. You acting crazy. He said, you finna record my voice, B. And then I asked this nigga, I said, hey, yo, this your Roblox account? account. I wasn't sure, like, you know what I'm saying? Cause he could be a troll, bro. He could be a troll. So I was just like, yo, is this your Roblox account? He said, I don't play that. I make music. I said, then why are you trying to smoke somebody over Roblox beef? He said, it ain't beef. It's song beef now. You dissed. Bro, what? That makes no sense, bro. That makes no sense at all, bro. So you tell me before the diss song, you had no problem with it. Until you heard the diss song, you had a problem with it. I said, okay, then why you don't make a diss on us? By the way, what's your SoundCloud name? I'm trying to bump your shit. He said, I have a song on YouTube. I said, what's the name so I can bump it in the whip? He said, OTG Zalo Slide. Okay, we starting the video off with a fire design. Okay, I see it. Warning, all weapons, drugs, used in this video are props designed by prop specialist for cinematic entertainment. Y'all, these are all props right here, man. Okay.
If I said it, I'm gonna slide, then I'm gonna slide.
Okay.
Drop the
okay.
Look, we in that car, just come outside. Once you peek your head, boy, you gon' see the nine. Ain't no need to hide. Phone and blicked off, they sticked up, might lose your life. Ain't no.
Bruh, okay, I gotta keep pausing it, cause you know what I'm saying? I ain't trying to get copyrighted by this weak ass beat. But hey, Zayla, okay, I see you. You spit this out, bro. Hey, y'all let me know in the comments what y'all think about this.
Been worth no ring, ho, I just hit the line at night. I'll okay. Be blicked up on a block, catching poppers, that's no need to fight me.
Okay, and it actually says Chicago, so he's actually out there.
Piped up on a block past rocks, 2 a.m. to 11 at night.
This is so random, bro. Y'all, this is so random, bro. I'm telling y'all, this is so random, bro. I don't know how this even happened, bro. Y'all, I ain't gonna cap. I commented below. I said this a hit. Somebody else said this a hit, no cap.
Fuck y'all gangbang, but all y'all ass in the same pipe. How the fuck y'all do the diss with all y'all ass in the same pipe?
Bruh, I swear to God, bro. I do not make this shit up, y'all. All right, y'all, then the dude was talking to my friend. He was pretty much saying he wasn't from a certain area. He was saying, you capping. And then my friend was like, I DM. Then he asked for my friend's IG. My friend gave him the IG and all that. And then the dude was like, bet, let's meet. And then my friend was like, all right, bet. I'm about to go outside anyway. I got to pick up something. And then the dude says, I ain't trying to fight. I'm trying to shoot. Bruh, this dude really trying to shoot over Roblox. Like, that is crazy. This dude really want to shoot over Roblox. Then the dude says, meet me in Uptown, B. Then my friend says, show me that you there. I'm going to be there in 10 minutes. I'm close, gang. Y'all, at this time, I wasn't even in the group chat anymore. I had left it because I thought he was just trolling because he wouldn't join the call after I added my friend. So I just left it, bro. But they was still arguing. I didn't know they was going to ask his link. I was like, what the heck? And then dude messaged me. He was like, wait, be for real. Is he really from that area? And then I said, yeah. And then I was like, since you make music, how about you make a diss track on us? It'll help your music career. Plus, you're going to gain respect from defending your homies. And then he said, yo, I won't F with you. You trying to be friends now. And then I said, I feel like you scared to make a diss track. He said, hell no, I ain't scared. Y'all, and this is the crazy part, bro. A couple minutes later, this dude messages me and tell me to tell my man to chill. I was so confused because I was not even in the group chat. I said, bro, what? I was busting out laughing, bro. And then the dude said, I ain't even know he was on that. I was playing.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
And I said, bro, what? I said, bro, I'm asleep. What happened? He said, bro, come on, tell him. I said, bro, I ain't tell him to do nothing. And then he said, I dropped my load. I said, why you do that, bro? And then he said, he really rotting. I ain't know y'all was gonna do something, bitch. I said, dog, I ain't do shit. He said, yo, real shit though, chill with it. I said, bro, no way you saying that now. He said, nah, but it's a difference because y'all across country. But he for real from here and he own it. So it's getting real. Y'all see that right there, bro? This is why you shouldn't internet bang, bro. As y'all can see right there, he pretty much saying like, I was an easy target to troll because I'm far away. But he didn't expect that I knew a person that was like close to his area that could really meet up with him. And then I said, call me real quick. And then he said, F you. I'm like, bro, I'm trying to help you out. Then my friend posted his location. He said, what house number? Like, he was dead ass there, bro. He was dead ass there. And then the internet gangster says, F out of here. And then he left the group chat. I was so glad nothing happened. Like, I just wanted them two to argue with each other for content. I didn't think my friend would just go drive over there. I didn't know he was really that close to this person. Nothing did happen and nothing will happen. But this was just a funny story I wanted to show you guys. But it's not over yet. But anyways, after that, he was still talking reckless in my DM later that day. So anyways, the next day, I wanted to troll him some more. Because that whole situation was just funny to me and my friends. So I got on my alt Discord account and I said this as my picture. I said, what's good? I saw All-Star mentioning you. I got dirt on him. We could expose him together. Let me know. He says, LOL, what you got? I got dirt on him too. I said, let's call, gang. I'm gonna tell you some shit.
Yo, dude. Hey, yo. That dude All-Star, he a bitch. For real. Hey, man. But I got some dirt on that dog. Can you hear me? Let me see. Alright, for sure. I don't want you to tell nobody, though. Don't worry, I ain't for sure. That nigga, I heard that nigga be wearing diapers. That nigga be shitting himself, y'all. That shit crazy as f, dog.
He left the game. Yo, that nigga left a call. He said, you in trouble. He still would hop on bike. He says, hold on, your ass sound like All-Star. I said, F All-Star. I sound nothing like him. He says, man, I gotta go. Bye. All right, y'all. So I had to make him believe that I wasn't All-Star. I had put him and both of my accounts in a group call, but he didn't answer the call. And then I left on the All-Star account to make it seem like I didn't want to talk to them. And then I was like, you look, All-Star scary. And then he was like, yeah, All-Star B. And that's how I got him to believe that it wasn't me. And then I tried to call him. I said, where you at? I said, I got All-Star responding to me. I called him. He's scary for real. And then he says, I'm trying to make him not make a vid saying he involved in shit. Cause I know he up to something. And then I called him. He said, one sec, let me show you guys what happened.
Hey, yo, what's good, though? Should we add that nigga back to the call? That nigga, she keep running for real. Yo, I'm about to expose that nigga, bro. Yo, what's good, gang? Yes, sir. Hey, yo, let me hear you rap, my nigga. I know you got some bars, dog. Bro, what, bro? You tripping, dog. Come on, bro. Okay, I see you, dog. I see you, dog. Is your nails painted? Your nails look painted, my nigga. Low key. Oh, shit. Okay. Okay. Hey, you got a strap on you? You better not be liking out there, my nigga. Oh, yes, sir. Okay. Yes sir, yes sir. Hey, how much you hate that nigga All-Star, bro? We gotta make a diss track on that nigga for real, together. You a crib now? What the f***? That shit crazy. You about to play in the snow? Oh, oh. Oh, you fell? Oh, shit. Oh, you fell. Oh my God, you hurt yourself. Damn. You got snow all over the shoes. God damn. You got snow all over the shoes, my nigga. You out there slipping for real. Wait till your ops catch you slipping. No cap. Nah, I'm just playing. We on the same team. You got straight teeth? Let me see your teeth. Hey, your teeth crooked, ain't it? Your teeth hella crooked, my nigga. Your teeth crooked in a bitch, nigga. You got any facial hair, my nigga?
Alright, YouTube, y'all make sure to like, comment, subscribe. That day almost went terribly wrong. Honestly, it was immature from both sides. Nothing happened. It was funny, so I decided to put it out. Don't ever put a dude from Chirac and an internet troll in the same group because it's not gonna end well. But yeah, y'all make sure to like, comment, subscribe, man. I'm about to get back on my daily uploads real soon. I need to fix my sleep time. Join the Red Loves group, All-Star Fan Club group, everything in the video description. I love you guys, man. We out. Aight!